It's October 5th, 2023, and I'm back in Florence, Vermont on the Clarendon in Pittsford. The Florence Switcher is returning to the yard after switching Amya. With their train put together, the Florence Switcher waits for RDBD to pass before they can head south. Thank you. I set up for the switcher at North Street in Proctor, preparing to follow them south into Rutland. I spent the rest of the morning chasing the AAPRCO train from Summit into Rutland, which I covered in a separate video. Here we see the train arriving in Rutland Yard. At the north end of the yard, I set up for Amtrak 290 arriving from Burlington. House we go. In Rutland Yard, I briefly watched the Rutland Switcher kicking cars as they organized the inbound Florence train. I wonder where Florence is. This is the Rutland Switcher. kicking Florence cars. In Center Rutland, I watched the AAPRCO train head north towards Burlington, quickly chasing to Proctor.
detector. Milepost 55.9. Track 1 detector working.
Time it is, folks. It's chase time. Let's go. Sums up what the entire day has been for me. We are averaging like 10 miles an hour here, 15 maybe. The entire day has been like this: tractors, other farm equipment, hay bales, trucks, trailers, school buses, garbage trucks. I have only at 5:30 a.m. was I able to drive the speed limit. I'm tired.
I concluded the day with a brief chase of BDRD between Charlotte and Vergennes, running late in the afternoon after waiting for the AAPRCO train to make it into Burlington.